Welcome to this course, Basics of Statistics Series 4. I am C.A.N. Raja, Chartered Accountant and Instructor for this course. In the past, I have been Team Leader AVP with Project Finance with Corporate Credit of State Bank of India. I am also visiting Faculty for Financial Management and Strategic Financial Management with professional institutions. Before introducing this course, let me make it clear who can take this course. This course is going to basically teach you what is correlation. So this is going to get into deeper of basic aspects in statistics. So anyone who is interested in learning the basics of statistics can take this course. How this course will benefit you? This course has theory and practice of correlation, and it also has numerous case studies. So it will equip you for handling various problems on correlation. What are the contents in this course? In this course, you have video lectures on correlation, the types of correlation, then how to find out correlation of group data, and how to find out rank correlation. So once again, let me welcome you to this course. Let us understand what is correlation in statistics. In statistics, when we study the characteristics of one variable, then that study would be called as a univariate analysis. Example for univariate analysis can be studying marks, or it can be studying, say, the prices or sales. So these can be the broad example for univariate. But in reality, we come across more than one variable. And when we see the situation where we have more than one variable, and if we want to study those more than one variable, or say the two variables, then it will be called as bivariate distribution. So when you have a scenario where you have a bivariate distribution or bivariate analysis, you should know what is the degree of relationship between those variables. We should know what is the degree of relationship, or we should know what is the degree of covariation between those two variables. So we can make use of this tool called correlation at that point. Correlation will basically explain the closeness. Correlation will explain the closeness of relationship between two variables, meaning it will not give what is the cause and effect of the relationship. I mean, it will not say why there is a change in one variable due to change in the other variable. It will not give you that, but it will tell you to what extent these two variables are related, to what extent they are close. So what all this communicate? Can we make anything out of it? Let's say there are two variables. Now these two variables have a degree of correlation, and let's say the degree of correlation is 1. When I say the degree of correlation is 1, it means both the variables are very closely correlated. They have very close relationship. It means if this variable X is going to increase by a certain value, variable Y will also increase, right? If the variable X is going to decrease, then the variable Y is also going to decrease. So that's what we say correlation. I mean, they have a relationship, and the change in one variable will be reflected through change in another variable as well, but we don't give a reason why there is a change. What is the cause for the change? That is not given by correlation. So that have to be understood. In the next video, I'll be taking you through what are the types we have. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you liked it. If you wish to learn more on this topic, do check our comprehensive online course. I have given the link in the description below. If you like this video lecture, do not forget to click on that like, share, and subscribe button with bell icon.